Good morning students. Exercise 4.2. Find the values of a square plus b square given a plus b 6 a b plus b c plus c is equal to 3. Solution set a plus b plus c whole square equal to under root 6 square. A square plus b square plus c square we will find plus 2 a plus a b plus b c plus c a is equal to 6. Now putting the values a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 formula, instead of a b plus b c plus c we put 2 and equal to 6. A square plus b square plus c square 2 to the 4 6, that is plus converts into minus, so 6 minus 4 equal to 2. Homework is 2 3 4 5. हमने यहाँ पे values put करनी है. Question था हमारे पास a plus b plus c whole square equal to 6 under root 2 square. Square root से कट गया. यहाँ पे हमने a square plus b square plus c square formula values point out करनी, plus 2 formula का. यहाँ पे a b plus b c plus c ये वैल्यू क्या हमारे पास 2. 2 to the 4 plus equal को तरफ जाके minus, 6 minus 4 equal to 2. Homework है 2 3 4 5.